technical and tactical brilliance. So much riding on this, and an atmosphere to match the mood. You're watching EA TV. One of the great things about football is that no one knows for sure what's going to happen. Let's see what unfolds here tonight. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, at the microphone. And sitting alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And it's going to be fascinating to see how these two sides fare as they come up against each other. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set. Two good teams, a great playing surface and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Tofik. Showing a real will to win the ball. Good looking ball, there could be a chance now. And the ruling is offside here. We can get more details on that injury situation from our man pitch side, Jeff Shreves. Jeff?
Medical staff just indicated to me that he was actually trodden on that last challenge. That's why he's treading on it so gingerly. Keep an eye on it.
Cheers, Jeff. Now with Messi. Well, he prevented it from going over the line. Looking to cut inside, but quick thinking defensively. Well, she's certainly not alone. And outfoxing her opponent. Well, the goalkeeper making sure he avoided a mishap. Tofik. Smuggled away, and Lions moving the ball forward with purpose. Well, disappointing end to the move. Umar. Messi. Umar. Advantage played. And a fine tackle. The fans are shouting, shoot! Can they keep it out? Well, they can keep possession now. Room to roam on the wing for the Ducks. Might be onto something with that ball. Jay. Mohamed. And sloppy in possession from the Ducks. Well, great read there to intercept. and steered back under a bit of pressure. Umar on to Messi. An alert intervention. Mohamed. Really getting stuck in. Jay. And the pass deftly cut out. Umar. Good weight on that pass. They've given it away. Can he find someone at the far post? No more time left. First half is over here at Anfield. So the two teams have switched around and the second half is underway. Now the defenders know they need to get tighter. Patient build-up at the moment. Umar. And it's the turn of the Dutch now. Jay. Jay. Taufik. The cross is on. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Good use of advantage. Ducks have it back. A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. The worst free kick in the world, but the goalkeeper equal to it.
Well, as the stats confirm, the game hasn't got going so far, and the attacking play from both sides has been really poor. But some credit must go to the defenders, because they've dominated here today.
And a tidy challenge. The Ducks moving the ball forwards. What can they do from here? Well, we have 30 minutes to go. Not much time to make up his mind. Well, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. And he has options available. Taking care of business defensively here. And a bit wasteful from the Ducks. Taufik. Abdu. Well, this looks promising from the Ducks' point of view. Taufik. He could pick out a teammate. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. This could be troublesome. It looks promising. Can he put it away? And denied by the keeper. Impressive.
Well, this is a big moment, and don't these fans know it?
Keen to take it short here. Throw-ins given. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Long way out this. Wow, that is a sensational strike. And many will have questioned the wisdom of having a goal from there. I'll tell you what, she's glad she did. What a goal. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Jay. Perfectly positioned to take it away. And nicely over the top. Jay. Oh, nice ball. Well, using the space really well, you've got to say. And the Lions unable to retain possession. And here they come, still pressing for an equaliser. And he's in an offside position. Just 10 minutes to go. Umar. Well, keeping the ball as they're doing is helping the cause. I'll find work from the Lions to win the ball back. And continues his run, but the danger averted for now. Obvious offside. Taufik. Top class defending. And teammates to play it to. And just blotting out the danger. It's still alive. Oh, what a save to keep them in front.
Well, that should have been the equaliser, but it's probably a match-winning save from the keeper.
They are making headway, but really they need a goal with time not on their side. Committed challenge. So 2 minutes to be added on at the end. Now, doesn't get away with it. Free kick given. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. And as a play it goes, throw-in coming up here. Well, good idea, but the execution wasn't quite right. And that will be all for this game. Defeat for the visitors, that's the big story.
Well, Derek, it was a hard-fought contest, which neither side completely dominated, but the result will certainly hurt them. They need to bounce back next time out.
Yeah, we know. 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 Yeah, but we get together.